question given to us is, light of wavelength 600 nanometer normally falls on a circular aperture of radius 3 mm. Calculate the number of Fresnel zones it can accommodate if screen is kept at a distance of 3 meters. Also, predict whether center of the pattern would be dark or bright. So let us first write what is given to us. We are given with, first thing, wavelength of light 600 nanometer. Then it is written that light normally falls on circular aperture. This means that the distance of source from aperture is infinite. So A is given as infinity. If we have a source and if light wavefront is diverging, then we have a finite distance. But if the point of observation or aperture, if the distance between source and aperture is very, very far, then this distance is taken as infinity and the nature of wavefront would become parallel, which is also called as normal wavefront. Next, what is given is radius of aperture as 3 millimeters. Also, screen distance as 3 meters. What is asked is number of zones and center, which would be dark or bright. So we have to predict the nature of the center. Let us start solving this. First, we will write formula used. We have done it in previous videos. It is given by 1 by A plus 1 by B equals M lambda by R square. Now, A is given to us. So let us solve 1 by infinity plus 1 by B. B is given as 3 meters equal M. We need to calculate. Wavelength is 600 into 10 raised to minus 9 divided by R square. R is given as 3 mm. So into 10 raised to minus 3 square. Solving this, we would get 9 into 10 raised to minus 6 divided by 3 into 600 into 10 raised to minus 9. This would give 6 into 10 raised to minus 1. This is our answer. Now, we have got the answer for we have got the answer for number of zones as 5. Now, as m is odd number, obviously the nature of center would be bright. So next answer is bright set.